Hey guys, what happened here? Making a pre-match of Randy Orton versus Mark Cannon at NAS Camp Games on SBR 2011 PFP. Now, in this match, I'm gonna talk about a lot of things right now, alright? I'm gonna make my prediction on who's gonna win the match. Now, before this match, I have to thank all my subscribers and friends again. Thank you. And I want to thank all the people who have not leave any bad comments on my videos, and the people who left bad comments, I'm not mad. I just would like to stop a little. Alright, now, my prediction on the match, now I can't believe we all know that Mark Henry won the Battle Royale on SmackDown. Now he's gonna face Randy Orton for the World of Championship at Night of Champions. And everyone's rooting for Randy Orton, and my prediction is Randy Orton's gonna win. Now, after the match is done, Randy Orton has retained the championship. Here's my prediction, right? Probably something can happen like Randy Orton and Mark Henry are gonna be fighting outside the ring, and the book can be counted it out. Blah blah blah, Randy Orton becomes the World Championship. But then Randy Orton and Mark Henry continue fighting. Just continue fighting in the match. And then Mark Henry ends up Bruce Strongest slamming Randy Orton, and he breaks his leg. And Randy Orton probably after at least 3 months. And then Randy will be stripped of the title because he can't be able to defend it. And then they'll probably hold a battle royal, and the winner will be probably Mark Henry. And then he becomes the royal champion. So that's my whole prediction on how that whole story is gonna go out. That's my prediction. It might not be true. It might be. Who knows? If I'm lucky, it'll be true. If I'm not, until that for me. But seriously, I really think that somehow in that match, Randy Orton's gonna end up beating the title in the match. So, but I knew that Mark Henry would have won that battle royal. It was pretty obvious. Or it was either Mark Henry or Cena. I didn't really suspect Sin Cara to be in the final two. Okay, now since we got that prediction done, let's talk about other things then. Alright, about my SmackDown SBR bids. I know. I know WWE show is gonna be out in, I think, about 2 or 3 months. November. November. I think it's around November. Oh no, I think 4 months now. Yeah, November 22nd. Yeah, that's right. And yeah, November, blah blah blah. And I know that people probably are not gonna be playing anymore FPS 2011, and probably not even watching anymore FPS 2011 because on YouTube on Dodo Show. So I don't know. So I'm thinking after Dodo Show comes, I'm gonna stop with PSVR vids and move on to PS3 videos and make Dodo Show vids. Or and if I don't make them, I'll just go to PS2 and make PS3 videos about that. And what else? People imagine how come Paul. How come you only make Smackin' the Rabbits? How come I never made, actually I have, but they said how come I made so much of it? I said, no, I don't know. I said, because now the reason why is that is because that reason, I'm gonna win the match, but I wanna cancel. But the reason is because I said all this SBR vids, I saw that they got so many views on PSP as well, so I thought, hey, maybe my vids will get so many views. And I was right, they did get a lot of views. So that's really what I'm trying. So yeah, so when WWE 12 comes out, Arm genommen. Ja, und das ist damit nicht ihr Bild. Das mal das Sägchen und mag ich nicht mehr. Ach, da ist nein, man, I'm making my mind. I might not. It's not gonna be from the I will, but I might. I know there's probably going to so many people, but I'm sorry. Anyway. Yeah. And to people who read bad comments, I really don't appreciate you guys reading so much bad comments. So, I would love if you guys could stop, because it's really not funny. I mean, sometimes I block you, sometimes I spam it, or sometimes I report you. Now, usually when I, like, spam, it's like when you say, like, or, like, bitch, you're, no, when you're, like, dumb shit, or you're such a dumbass, I spam that. When it's, like, many of the bullshit, I block that person, and when they say, like, fuck you, your video suck, I report them. I really don't want people saying fuck you to me or shit. They really don't want that. And it's really not fair. So I don't leave bad comments. I have a bad comment. I just keep it in my head. And because I don't want people to spam, delete. I mean, block or report me because I really. Yeah, so that's really not fair. What else do I have to say? What else? And since I might, and guys, when I make my decision about stopping with those SBL211 videos, I'm probably gonna make a very great video. And I know I haven't made like a Royal Rumble or a Reminiscence of Money in a Bank. Now I might make like a Reminiscence Chamber or Money in a Bank, but I promise you, I'm not making Royal Rumble. I don't feel like making two stuff make a part. I don't feel like spending that much time making it. So I'm probably gonna make a one in Chamber and Money in the Bank before the WTL comes out. I know I said I was gonna finish. I'll do all the workers now, and I know that now if all of them are uploaded right now, but I'm not gonna make any more people watch them again. So I'm sorry, I'm not gonna make any more. I'm so sorry for the downers, but friends, I will continue making YouTube videos. I'm not gonna stop, so yeah. So don't be sad. Because Alan Pop does not stop. And Alan Pop is not my real name, by the way. Someone asked me that, and I said, nope, it's just my YouTube name. I know it sounds like a real name. People think, no racial, but people think I'm Somalian. Like I said, no racial. Because of that name, I am not. I'm just my YouTube name. I know, I just came up with that name. I don't know how, I guess I just came up with him back, so I don't remember how I came up with him. Well, I came up with him when I was like 6 and I used it. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right now. Bye.